9 diseases that could cause the next global pandemic. Welcome to the Healthcare Intersection. We will explore everything related to healthcare and why it matters to you in a few minutes or less. Click on the subscribe button to access our content. In this video, we're going to take a look at 9 diseases that could potentially cause the next global pandemic. Now, we are not saying that any of these are going to cause one, but it's important that we're aware of them just in case. A lot of these diseases are on the rise, and with globalization and travel becoming more common, it's only a matter of time before one of them causes some real damage. So make sure you watch this whole video so you can be prepared for anything. Disease number 1, Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, MERS. MERS is a viral respiratory illness that was first identified in Saudi Arabia in 2012. It can cause severe respiratory illness, with symptoms such as fever, cough, and shortness of breath. It is highly contagious and can be spread through close contact with an infected person. Disease number 2, Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome, SARS. SARS is another viral respiratory illness that was first identified in China in 2002. It can cause severe respiratory illness, with symptoms such as fever, cough, and shortness of breath. SARS is highly contagious and can be spread through close contact with an infected person. Disease number 3, NEPAvirus. NEPAvirus is a highly infectious virus that was first identified in Malaysia in 1998. It can cause a range of symptoms, including fever, headache, dizziness, and nausea. It can be transmitted from animals to humans and can also be spread through close contact with an infected person. Disease number 4, Ebola virus. Ebola virus is a highly infectious virus that was first identified in Sudan and the Democratic Republic of Congo in 1976. It causes severe illness with symptoms such as fever, headache, muscle pain, and weakness. It is spread through close contact with an infected person or with their bodily fluids. Disease number 5, Lassa fever. Lassa fever is a viral illness that was first identified in Nigeria in 1969. It causes symptoms such as fever, headache, muscle pain, and weakness. It is spread through close contact with an infected person or with their bodily fluids. Disease number 6, Zika virus. Zika virus is a mosquito-borne virus that was first identified in the Zika forest in Uganda in 1947. It can cause mild symptoms such as fever, rash, joint pain, and red eyes. It can also cause severe birth defects in unborn children. Disease number 7, yellow fever. Yellow fever is a viral illness that is transmitted by mosquitoes. It was first identified in Africa and the Americas in the 16th century. It can cause symptoms such as fever, headache, muscle pain, and jaundice. It can also cause severe liver and kidney damage. Disease number 8, Rift Valley fever. Rift Valley fever is a viral illness that was first identified in Kenya in 1930. It is transmitted by mosquitoes and can cause symptoms such as fever, headache, muscle pain, and weakness. It can also cause severe liver and kidney damage. Disease number 9, Crimean Congo hemorrhagic fever, CCHF. CCHF is a viral illness that was first identified in the Crimea in 1944. It is transmitted by ticks and can cause symptoms such as fever, headache, muscle pain, and weakness. It can also cause severe bleeding. These 9 diseases have been identified by the WHO as having pandemic potential and are being monitored closely. It is important for us to be aware of these diseases and to take precautions to prevent their spread. We need to continue to support research, genetic sequencing, and development of vaccines and treatments to help protect against these potential pandemic threats. Thank you for watching and stay safe.